is true that when you're training for a fight, boxers are supposed to abstain from sex for 3 months.
Some longer. In other cases, some a lot less.
Do you do that? Do you? Oh, so how long do you abstain for?
Oh, well, it depends. The devil brings temptations in many forms. In many forms.
Why do boxers do that? Is that why boxers are always trying to cuddle each other when they fight? Because they haven't had any human contact for so long, they're sort of fighting and then they go, oh, come on, let's have a cuddle. Is that why?
It's testosterone levels. Do you know what? There's no facts on it, but it's just one of the old school myths that haven't left boxing for so many years. And it's the weakening of legs. I think it's much the late night, the weakening of
legs. How are you having sex?
I'm not doing yoga. I'm not doing no stretching. I need to stay flexible.
I'm
stiff
as
a board. I'm stiff as a board.
He goes into that ring, I think, pumped up, dying for a shag. I think he just wanted to dominate Klitschko just to give him a little snog.
Do you abstain from sex before the fight? Are you one of those fighters? Do you do all that?
Yeah, it's hard. Even
because you fought 7 times last year.
Yeah, so people were thinking that I was just like,
I'm just saying, like, you fought 7 times. If you do that whole abstaining from 64, that means you didn't. Yeah. That was going on for you.
Yeah, you know what it is? It's not even that I want to, it's because I'm on lockdown for training.
Oh, okay. I thought you were going to say the missus. You got missus?
No.
So no missus?
No missus.
It's all of the get. Because every time I post a picture or a video, I get swathes of women on my TL on some link me, introduce me. What's that attention like?
It's not a problem.
Of course not.
But it's not a problem meeting new people, but they just got to be trustworthy. Do you know what I mean? That's what it is. You've got to keep your circle tight, keep your circle small. You know, as I said, it's the love is good, it's positive. Embrace it. But just make sure you're embracing the right sorts.
Back to the gallon.
Yeah, it's all good. But I've got to stay focused, man. These girls are a big distraction, man.
I was going to say, in this day and age of social networking, it must be difficult.